Helix is a highly versatile and efficient airborne platform that can deliver intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance solutions in real time. The project has been developed by CADG, who owns 100% of the platform. The Helix consists of a manned platform that has an endurance capability between 8 to 10 hours. The current platform is equipped with 3 hardpoint installations which allow for customizable payload options for various ISR missions. Selected payloads are generally free of ITAR and other export controls. All airborne systems are complemented by a ground control station which is integrated with the Mobile Tactical Deployment Unit for complete command and control capabilities. The Helix One platform was developed to meet the need for an affordable ISR platform in the commercial markets. Helix One is derived from an efficient motorized glider, the Stemmer S15-1, as this aircraft is a certified platform. The Helix One, equipped with its Argus II HD electro-optical system and AIS transponder, is a force multiplier during missions and can be used in the following situations: search and rescue, maritime surveillance and patrol, chemical, oil and gas surveillance, nature conservation and anti-poaching, military reconnaissance, convoy protection, border surveillance, and force protection. The Argus II observation system equipped on the Helix One incorporates some of the most advanced electro-optical technology available to the private and military sectors. The Argus II is developed in South Africa by the multinational corporation Hensoldt, a market leader in the defense and security electronics sectors. Multi-vehicle ground control is provided via a rugged and transportable tactical deployment unit, serving as the heart of the ISR ground control station. The tactical deployment unit provides the payload operator full functional command and control for the aircraft's payloads from the ground control station. The Paragon ISR system is aimed at effective payload operation. Being both simple and intuitive to operate, its 3D graphical interface provides for enhanced situational and mission awareness. S-Plane's Paragon ISR application provides mission and payload situation awareness to both the aircraft and payload operator. Paragon C2 serves as the command and control application for mission and aircraft management, including remote piloting with the arrival of Helix 2. S-Plane's X-Kit has been developed as a solution to rapidly convert a manned aircraft into either an optionally piloted vehicle or unmanned aerial vehicle. Although the Helix One is a manned platform, it makes use of the X-Cube, which forms the core of the X-Kit. This allows the aircraft to interface with other S-Plane and third-party products.